I'm in the Northern Liberties section of Philadelphia. Welcome to Spot On. Every neighborhood has their local pub, and it's not just the regulars that come here. They come from all over. Let's go check out North Third. I am here with Drew Chalmers, manager of North Third, and tell us a little bit about the history of this place.
So next year will be our 20th year open here. I've been lucky enough to be here for the past year. Hopefully things go back to normal. We might try and throw like a block party or something just to commemorate being in this neighborhood for 20 years and serving everyone here. We've had regulars that have been coming here for 20 years. We're just a model of consistency for this neighborhood. We are looking forward soon to opening up inside, but before we jump into that, we kind of want to make sure that we have everything safe, everything's clean, set, you know, just what we normally do. These are our Thai chili wings. It's a nice Thai chili glaze, a little bit of peanuts, cilantro. People come from all over the city for these wings. So we do both this style and buffalo style.
I heard about your French onion as well.
French onion soup is just fantastic. It's, you know, it takes a lot to make a really good French onion soup, and our chef has nailed it. Our chef is French trained. And you know, Gruyere cheese crouton. This is also another it was normally on our main menu. It's our tuna burger. So there's a little bit of wasabi aioli on there.
Okay.
And you've got, this is our famous chili mayo dipping sauce that pretty much everyone asks for always.
Best part of the job. I love this part of the job. Melts in your mouth.
Yeah, and when people talk, you know, we change our menu every day now because we're getting everything in every single day. So this is probably our most popular entree.
My favorite.
Yep, so it's roasted Atlantic salmon with a little bit of spinach and rice, and then our chef makes a Thai coconut curry sauce that people come all over for, and it's just delicious.
And your hours?
So right now, with takeout, we're open every day. We open every day at 4. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, we close around 9. Wednesday, Thursday at 10, and Friday, Saturday, we'll close at 11. For now, we're just dinner, takeout. We have all these tables and chairs out here for everyone to sit and dine at. They pick up their food, pick up their drinks. You know, we've got these little bottles for our cocktails, which are nice. You can take them to go. And yeah, there you go.
That's why I wear the cargo shorts.
Yeah.
Drew, thank you so much for allowing us to showcase your fine establishment, and we'll definitely see you soon for sure.
Thanks for coming by on this beautiful Monday night.
I am stuffed. Thanks again for joining us on another edition of Spot On.